In the future, you'll tip the pizza delivery guy with WD-40. I was just out here playing with my toy helicopter here and got me to thinking about unmanned aerial vehicles, or UAVs. You know, when I was a kid, pizza delivery places often said they'd get their pizza to you in 30 minutes or it was free. But as it turns out, traffic and driver behavior often meant that promise was not exactly safe. But what if we replaced drivers with unmanned aerial vehicles? You know, drones to actually deliver it to you. How cool would that be? And in fact, some companies have experimented with this. There's a pizza delivery company in the UK that shot a promotional video with a drone delivering pizza. There's a dry cleaning company in Pennsylvania that used one to deliver shirts. But in both of those cases, the drones were really more like my toy helicopter. It required an actual person to pilot it and someone else to spot it, so it's not really efficient or economical. But one company is trying to change all that. Amazon.com, the giant online retail store. CEO Jeff Bezos went on 60 Minutes to talk about Amazon Prime Air, a proposed drone delivery service that would launch in 4 to 5 years. This is an enormous task with huge challenges. Technologically speaking, battery life is tough, and you also have to figure out how to get the drones to fly safely through a city with very little human intervention. Then you have practical issues to consider, like volume. 86% of the stuff Amazon sends out is 5 pounds or lighter. Plus, you have to fly it at an altitude high enough so that hooligans don't get their grubby little hands on your copy of Game of Thrones. Then there are government concerns. You see, technology has outpaced the law, so US Congress has given a mandate to the FAA to come up with guidelines for commercial drones. A draft of that should be finished by the end of 2013, but the final ones won't be out till 2015. So it could be that Amazon meets all the practical and technological challenges, but is told it's not legal for them to operate a drone service. Even if we never see fleets of Amazon drones flying overhead with copies of Justin Bieber's autobiography, I'm still excited because other companies are looking at using drones to deliver things like supplies and medicine to hard-to-reach locations. And we're going to learn so much along the way about avionics and robotics and artificial intelligence. It's really awesome, which leads me to a question for all of you. If drone delivery becomes a reality, what's the first thing you'll order to have a robot deliver to your door? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit like and subscribe to our channel and share it with your friends. And once you're done with all that, check out some of these videos over here. They're pretty awesome.